I'm Sir Tap-Tap, and this is NIVA. NIVA is a pacifistic exploration art game. The player slips into the role of a mighty forest god to restore harmony to a mesmerizing forest. Pretty basic options here. So I noticed this game seems pretty performance intensive. The recommended minimum spec is pretty freaking low, but I tried to play 1080p. I was getting around 30 FPS on my... I have a GTX 1060, which I figured would be plenty for this, but I'm just playing at 720p on medium graphics, and it seems fine now. So, teeny bit intensive, but at the same time, you, Oh, we got some fruits! Have some fruits, my owl, my little griffin babby friends. There you go. Not a big problem, just a bit more intensive than I expected. Alright, so as forest god, we can make things wither and grow. Which I guess we're supposed to make these things grow for reasons. Get up here. It says a controller is strongly recommended, so that's what I'm playing with. I usually prefer a controller unless it's like specifically said to not be a very good way to play. Turn this down just a teeny bit. Little happy griffin friends. Oh, it's like a center button, okay. Other buttons don't seem to do much yet. I like the little fadeaway things have before they hit your camera. A little partial fade out. One of the better solutions I've seen. You know. More subtle than just, you know, disappearing entirely instantly. Excuse you. There you go. Get out of here. What are these? These look like bad juju plants. Don't like them plants. Press A to jump. We have activated the tree gate. The magic tree gate instills its beauty upon the land. Okay then. Thank you, magic tree gate. What is this? I missed a branch. Growing some vines. So I supposed to not grow this? I don't know, it doesn't seem to affect much right now. Let's kill it. I don't know what I'm doing. When do I know what I'm doing? Never. Okay, I think that's just there for looks, I guess. It'll probably be important later. Like a different one of those things. I really do love the look of this. I believe this is the release version. They were talking about not quite, like, they were preparing for release announcement, but the game is done, I do believe. What is this? This doesn't look good. What, can I zoom in? What is happening here? It's like a horrible skull beast with, like, dying frogs on its back. I do like the falling leaves that indicate when you're using the wither power. Nice and symbolic. What's this? Mr. Fruit? Oh! Mr. Flying Jellyfish Fruit. Hello. Okay. See, performance still isn't great. I'm not sure if... I would figure a 1060 would be plenty, you know. It's not the absolute best card in the entire universe, but I would expect it to be pretty alright. Are we supposed to... Oh, we feed this little dude with the vine, I guess. Do you like your vine, my friend? At least I think he's eating it. I don't know. What are these? Little peppers? Oh. The color changed. That means bad things. Ooh. And the music faded out. What is this? What is happening here? Moths? Are you doing bad things, moths? What did I tell you about doing bad things? You coughing up some pukey stuff? Can I... What do I do here? Oh, it's like a horn. There's like spiky toad. Get away from the spiky toad. It did nothing to deserve this. Can I revive these? I think it's dead, Jim. I cannot save my people. I don't know what to do. Yeah, that was mentioned in the thing that... Oh, maybe this? Grow, my son. I don't know what it's doing. Yeah, it mentioned in the instructions there's some sort of... This shuddersome moth-like infestation is drawn to the conflicts of the forest inhabitants. Through observation and using the abilities of nurturing and withering fascinating plants, the player can solve said conflicts. Okay, so we have to find some conflicts to solve, I guess, to make the moths go away? I'm a little confused. I do love this art style, though. It's very bright and fluffy. We need more bright, fluffy games. We have too much realistic, gritty games. Or rather, we have plenty. I'm not sure I would say too much, but we're definitely not in need of excessively more. But we could definitely deal with more of these. I'm not sure if these are situations I can solve yet. I must go. I'm sorry, my people. I must abandon ye. Frames, please. All of the frames. So I guess when you play this, do expect some frame droppage. I have a pretty beefy system. I mean, 1060, you know, it's not the high-end card, but you know, it beats pretty much all of last year's high-end cards. Ooh, I like this place. Good colors. Very good colors out of 10. I do like me some green plants, but give me some blue plants, give me some purple plants, give me some red plants, give me some variety, you know? I see you. Little whatever you are. Get back here. You can't hide from me. Who do you think you are? I'm like frickin'... I'm Arceus, bro. What's this? I'm gonna grow this tree. Oh, dang. That looks bad. Am I supposed to kill this tree? I'm not sure what this solves. This looks bad, though. This looks real bad. Are these little spider cocoons or something? Well, spiders don't have cocoons. I guess it's the moths. I have no power here. I don't know what splattering those does. Wait, what? No, they like it when it's dead? I think they like the splattered stuff. Are you my friend now? Are you my friend, man? I don't know. I'm confused. I don't see much else to affect. Oh, can I affect these somehow? The heck? Oh, you have a home now. Here's your home. Live in your home. That is a creepy frickin' plant. I don't know what that solves, if anything. Can I not go through this? Okay. Not sure what the goal is here yet. Oh! What is that? Ooh! I like these color changes, though. Some nasty spider webs. Shouldn't the spiders be our friends, though? Because they kill spiders kill moths, you know? Oh, whatever. guess I just gotta look for conflicts to solve, I guess. Are you a conflict, my friend? No. These things are. Get out of here. I wasn't expecting to get lost quite this soon. But I guess, you know, exploration and stuff. Not really frustrated, just... Oh. There we go. Wait, is this... This is where I came from, isn't it? There's this guy. Do I need to spread the happy fun times from this area to the next area? Or is this a different area? I'll know if I see those thingies. I don't think I've been here. Because I probably would have popped these down. Very chill and relaxing game though, even when I'm lost. There's something to be said for that, just, you know, a nice relaxing game to just wander around in. I think I did see this tree before, though. Yeah, and I must have shrunk these. Let's just shrink these entirely so I know where I've been. No, kill it! I guess you can't kill the very last one. I guess that makes sense, because, you know, this way you always know that there is, in fact, stuff to, throw or kill. Oh, does this thing trail around with me? Or was this just naturally? I guess that's just its natural endpoint. Wait, maybe? Hold on. Let's kill this up and then grow it out and try to trail it. Oh, it does follow us! To what end? I thought maybe he would want to eat the plant bit. But maybe I have to go put it on that tree. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, I think that may have been my first mistake, because I didn't realize this thing follows you. Can we grow it up this tree? No, we can't, I guess. Alright, but it's gotta be good for something, right? Wise and have it eat something's baby? I don't know. Have a plant. Have a plant, my friends. Yeah! Eat the plant and then grow strong, I guess. Oh! Blorp. Oh, I'm supposed to kill these? I thought those were like dead things and I wanted to revive them. I guess they are bad things, and I want to kill them. Plorp! Alright. And there's another one up here, right? Come here. Where are they? Oh, yeah, there's one over here. Come here. Oh, no, don't tell me that's your end. Ah. Kill it. Sport. Alright, are there more of those? Oh, yeah, there is. Whoa, that's way far out here, though. I don't think I can reach that one. Ah, there's another one. Of course there is. Alright. Alright, I get it. I don't mind being lost for a few minutes. It's not in a game this chill. Let's murder this thing. Yeah. Now quit your fighting. Sport. Alright. I think we fixed this area. Another gate is open. Okay. So the gates are like, they are checkpoints, I guess. I was just joking about the tree gate, but I think it is some sort of mystical power. And it probably frees this whole segment from the evilness. Kill you. Now jump through the tree gate. Yep, I knew it! Thank you, Mr. Tree Gate. Thank you for your wonderful beauty. Oh, there they go. We gotta kill all the moths. Alright. So, this way is to the blue place? Yeah, alright. Still not sure what we're doing here. But, I'm glad I didn't leave that first place unfixed. Because that would be a pain in the butt to go back to. No conflict here. I kind of figured we would, like, it sounded like we were trying to solve problems, but I guess those plants were causing the problem, so we just killed the plants. Like, I figured maybe we would, like, grow food, and then they would calm down and stop fighting, but at least that's not how that particular one was solved. So here... I really don't understand this one. Like, these little dudes. I think they want the foods. But... Do I have to kill all of the plants? It seems... harsh. Maybe there's something in one of these little groves. That I didn't see before. I don't think I can get up there. You got any information for me, my friend? I don't really understand the conflict at this point. Alright, there's these things, but what do they do? Is there something hidden under a specific one of these, maybe? I guess I haven't searched all of them. Maybe there's like a horde of those little white things they keep carrying around. Get up on the thing. Alright. This is scary. Alright. Alright. This better be the one. Get these ones, because they don't really do anything when you overheal them, and they just snap back when you decay them. Oh, strange collision in there. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's one of those. I'm not sure that was important to see though. See these little dudes. What are they doing? Oh, are they hiding the things in here? Oh! You greedy little buggers! Is this... I don't know what's happening in here. Isn't this a good thing? Aren't they feeding their little... family? I found... I found the family, but what does that get me? I don't have a... I don't know. Stop hoarding. Maybe I just have to make all of the trees alive? I thought they were alive when I came here, though. I only see these three trees. There's only the three trees, so what's the conflict here? Do they just not have enough things? They seem to keep finding them infinitely. Do I have to lead these dudes to their little to their kids, maybe? Come here, follow me. Are you following me or not? I guess they're kind of following me. Come here. Get over here. I don't understand these things. Very confused by this one. Is there any... This is obviously that gate tree that I'll need to open up. I just don't get what these things are trying to do. Okay, so when it's grown... Nothing I do see here seems permanent. And if nothing's permanent, uh-oh. Okay. Can I just skip this one for now or something? Very, very confused. Hold on. Okay, there's something that's kind of way too subtle. Look at my feet. Look at my feet. They follow the scent of this stuff. So, I didn't notice that. So, I have the stuff on my feet. And they're following me, though, unfortunately. I don't know where to go. So, that's problem number two. Frick, it's one of these, right? No, I don't think it's one of these. Oh, I'm in the wall again. I did see some other people had issues with the wall. You definitely can go into walls, but it seems like there's usually a way to get out of the wall. But it's still not exactly ideal, so... Before I bother trekking them all the way around, I need to find out which one of these things is the thing again. Oh, no! Oh! No, it's not that one. Because there were two of them. I think it might be this one. I don't see any squirrels here, so it might not be, though. Not that one. Okay, no, it's a different one with two, then. I don't think it was this. Pretty sure there were two. Okay, where is it? It's just... one too many confusing elements in this area. Like, I don't really mind that, you know, I have to get my feet dirty to make them follow me and stuff. But there's so many other confusing elements, and... it's not really clear that they're looking for their tiny babs. I mean, I guess the hint is that you see their little babies stashed up here. I think this is the way. I think you're supposed to notice the tiny babs and think that they want to go see them, I guess. Okay, here we go. But... alright. Come on. Get my feet wet. Where are they? Come over here. No, I got my feets are gross. Follow me. Follow my delicious feet stink. Get my feet all nastied up. Alright, follow me. Follow me! Okay. Calm down, Tap Tap. Okay. This one could use a little bit more signposting, in my opinion. The first one wasn't too hard. Come on now. There's a lot of compounding factors that make this one pretty annoying. Oh no! Oh no, you gotta see the babs! See the babs! See the babs! Okay, thank goodness. Is that it? That is it, I think. So they found the little babs. Okay. Okay. So we fixed this one. You can move before the camera comes back over. Alright, so the hoarding wasn't the problem at all. I guess the hint was that the moths were around the lizard plant things, not the things. The squirrel things. Alright. Can I do different things now with this? No, they're just orange now. I think that big web was this wise? I think it was, yeah, around somewhere with this weirdo tree. So were the hummingbirds just false lead? I really do like these cool plantarinos. Are you gonna help me now? Are we gonna break the web? I don't think hummingbirds break webs, but whatever. I'm assuming. Oh, is the web gone? I think the web's just gone. Okay. But there's a bunch of moths. I think, can I grow these plants? Can I kill these plants? Okay. So is this like the heart of the infestation or something? Or, no, I guess not. It's just more stuffs. Follow the moths, I guess. Oh, what's this? It's like a moth slime monster. What is that? You're gross. Get out of here. Ew. What's going on here? Am I supposed to scare it with these things? They only seem to affect. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just more of these. What do I do with them? It seems like I need to get it near those. Alright. Come here. Come here, you big jerk. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? I'll give you a fight. I will do things to you. Oh, here's another gate, or whatever. I can't get past it. There's no thingies. So it's that moth monster, but I don't know what to do with it. Oh, a vine. Moth monster with the vine? Ooh. No. Put back the explosive things. Now kill it. I think he neutralizes my growy powers. So I can lead him to the vine. Oh, what's this? Where is this going? Get out of here. I think those moth things, the flying ones, just lead you to this jerk. I think it just wants to erase all life. So if we grow a bunch of plants around it, I don't see anything better to lead it to than those explodey plants. So let's go ahead and try that. Alright, let's go. Let's go, my viney friend. You like this? You like this vine? You want to eat the vine? I'll show you what happens to people that eat vines, my friend. Oh! Some of the bits flew off. Yeah, you like that? Yeah! Oh crap, it's me. It's me. I was the evil all along. Oh no! Oh crap! Oh no, 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 no! I was the bad guy all along. What have I done? Aw, crap. Aw, dang, son. I can't activate the poppy plants. Game over, man. Game over. Am I supposed to do something? Hey, other me. Fix this. You started this. You best fix it. Aw, crap. Where'd he even run off to? Help! You did this. You're responsible for this. You are morally responsible for this. Help! Me! Blarp! Come on! Blow the poppy plants! Save me! Aw, whatevs. I'm so cool that I don't even care about these moths. Or the fact that they're eating the eyeballs out of my head. You know, I definitely don't care about that, and you definitely don't need to walk faster and... Okay, we're fine. We're probably fine. There's a pretty tree. The pretty tree will solve all of our problems. When your eyes are being eaten by moths, just find a pretty tree. It'll be fine. Everything will be fine. Just, you know, clothes your moth-eaten eyeballs. Ignore the skeletons. Ignore the rib cages and spinal columns all around you. Just, you know, find a pretty tree. Might be hard now that the moths have eaten your eyes, but you'll find it, my friend. And then the old you will decompose on the tree, and the tree will grow very quickly. Oh, it's the last thinger dinger! Please get these moths out of my eye sockets. I do not want them there. That is exactly not where moths are supposed to go. It's bad enough when they're in my clothes, you know, I'm trying to eat them. Yeah, get out of here, moths. Those are my eye sockets. Those are not delicious nests for you. Get out of here. Oh. They're gonna nest in the tree, though. That looks kind of bad. But thank us for playing. I'm not sure what just happened. I guess it was good? I figured the moths would die, but I guess they just had a happy little tree to eat instead of my eye sockets. So yeah, these are the people that made it. Reminds me a lot of Quir, which we just played a little bit ago. Or I just played a little bit ago. I'm not sure when these videos will be published in sequence. I record a bunch of videos and I release one or two a day, is usually how I do things. I was expecting a bit more of a definitive end. I guess it's a little open to interpretation. Like, the old me is definitely dead. But am I okay? FHS. Yeah, graphically that was lovely. The second major puzzle, that was a little weird, but I did find it eventually. I guess I should have noticed the pause thing. That was the critical failure. Oh yeah, and this is a free/pay-what-you-want game. So, I really love that Itchio lets you do that. You can make a game free, but if people want to support you, they can. And you can also, you know, make a free no-donation game. if you want. But yeah, that was NIVA. Just to whinge a little bit, when I looked at some videos to try and figure out what I was doing wrong in this game, I noticed that every single one of them started the video pretty much like this. Hey everybody! And does this really seem like the sort of game you should start your video like, hey everybody, it's Genocide Jim and we're gonna murder this game! Is that necessary? I don't know. But personally, that's not how we start videos on this channel. And I'm sorry to see how popular unnecessary screaming is, but I'll always be pretty proud to, you know, have a chill channel with no, you know, randomly screaming for no reason.